Find it that inventive. I thought it was really strong, but it was predictably strong. She always does songs like that. I didn't find it that inventive, but you're a great singer. You can sing anything, but I don't see the range in choice. It was good. Yeah, she does the same kind of song every time.
Simon, it's a brilliant song choice.
It could be a mental issue.
I can't help it. I love this song. I can't get enough of this song. I think the whole world needs this song. And
of course we love the song.
It needs to be heard.
Of course we love the song.
We love the song, and her voice is a vessel of the light and love that this song was made and created from. I think she made Michael proud tonight.
Music heals the world, and your voice truly does that. You are a remarkable singer, Melanie, you really are. You know what? The best thing to do, she can sing the phone book, so now you can give her anything you want. Well done, Melanie.
Melanie, to use a British expression, you were bloody fantastic. And L.A., regarding what you said, that is called a tribute. And that's what she did. And Melanie, this for me was your best performance in the whole competition so far. Because you sang it with sincerity, passion. You hit that big note at the end. That's called range, L.A. You did amazing. Congratulations.
Well, Melanie, you happy? To vote for Melanie Amaro, call 1-855-THE-XF-07. That's 1-855-843-9307. Or text VOTE to 9307. To vote online or to learn how to vote using Twitter, go to thexfactorusa.com. And remember, all of tonight's music is available to download. Go to thexfactorusa.com.